Brooke is here! Squad! Actually, I think this is the first thing I've recorded today.
Really?
Yeah. I had my elder companion client this morning, and then I went to my brother's.
You know what it smells like in here?
Poop.
Like Jamba Juice.
Well, there's no Jamba Juice in here.
Did you get some new shoes?
Yeah, I did. Pull those out, actually. Let's film that. I was going to film them. No, I don't have wide feet. Look what I got. I got Converse, new black Converse, and running shoes.
Oh, I like these.
Look at those. And guess how much I got both of these for right here?
$10.
No, be realistic.
$20.
$56. Ding, ding, ding. Ooh. Sophie was the closest.
Which one?
Together.
Oh.
Good morning, guys. So I slept in. I got up and I got ready. And I'm going to hang out with Janice. It's that time again. I haven't seen Janice in a while. Follow me on Snapchat. You got a play-by-play of my morning this morning. I don't know. I was feeling like Snapchatting, so I was Snapchatting everything I was doing. And, yeah. That's all I have to say. I'm arriving at Janice's house. She's going to be so excited that I'm filming, right? Hi, Janice.
Hi, Kaylin.
How are you?
Great.
Your hair looks nice.
Ooh, thanks.
It's really long.
I gotta get it cut.
How are you?
Good. I got stuff planned for our play date.
Ooh, I'm so excited. It's a scheduled play date?
No. I just like it when you come visit me.
Say hi to Margo.
Get a hug.
Yeah.
Hi, Margo.
Hi, Margo.
Janice and I are getting in the groove today. We're doing arts and crafts while we visit. We're making these copper pipes for the campfires in summer when, I think I showed it on my video when we went camping, and it makes the rainbow fire, the unicorn fire. What did Jesse call it? Unicorn what?
You can talk about it. Unicorn rainbow.
Rainbows, but then hedgehog llama farts.
Hedgehog farts and llama lips.
And Janice basically brought me over here today, gave me some tea, and was like, all right, time for manual labor. Get out in the garage. Cut my pipes. That's okay. I'll do anything for Janice. Even saw copper pipes. You getting some good footage there of me?
Third cut.
Janice did help with some of them. See, here's proof. I'm not here smoking.
That's where Gordon has some cigars.
Now we gotta smooth out the end. Bench grinder.
Look, it's Molly.
It's the best. It's the favorite.
I've picked up Molly like every day this week.
It's the
not
goddess.
Every day. Three days
videos.
This week. But I didn't film her any of the times. And she's the most funny.
Watch, you'll see like all these followers unfollow you. And now that you made this video, they'll all like come back.
They'll all come back. Everyone's going to be coming back now. How was school today, Molly?
It's pretty normal.
Well, you haven't, you know what? I haven't recorded you because you haven't had any puns or anything for me.
I don't have any puns or jokes. Oh, actually, I have one. It's a geometry one. What did the tree say? Wait, I gotta think of it.
Oh, here we go.
What did the tree say? What did geometry say when it turned into a tree?
I don't know what.
Gee, I'm a tree.
Ah, that's a pretty good one. Also, I like I like where you went with that.
Yeah.
I'm having to kill a little bit of time before I have to go get Gwen from her swim meet. And so I went to the thrift store back there. There's a bag somewhere. I got a cute dress and a cute top and some, of course, VHSs. But the VHSs are actually for my elder companion because I think he'll like them. Anyways, you know, I did show you guys yesterday that I got these new running shoes like this right here. See these new running shoes? And so I'm going to go try to break them in right now. Oh, look how flexible I am. Woo! Yeah, I'm going to go try to break them in right now. I'm not looking forward to it because I really don't like running. Might be more of a trot or a walk. I haven't decided yet. We're going to put on some good music and just hope that gets me motivated. I had a coconut water. That'll give me a little energy. Here we go. Whew. So I ran 2 miles, both 12-minute miles. Not impressive. Then I got my yoga mat out, and I held a 2-minute plank, and I did 2 minutes of abs. Yeah, I'm sweaty. I have to go get Gwen. I think she's done, finally. I think my glasses are fogging up. Just too tired to move. I just want to lay here now. Go to sleep or something. It's a beautiful blue sky, see? It's a pretty park, too. You want to see the park? Isn't that beautiful? I don't even know if you just saw anything. Okay. Got Gwen from swim. Now we're at her house. And look what came today. New sunset. But also, Disneyland tickets. Someone's going to Disneyland. And it's not you. Gwen's family's going to Disneyland without her.
Do you want me to re-say
it? Yeah. Oh, what were you going to tell me? Go ahead.
So my mom takes all these pictures of me and my brother when we're little.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm ugly in all of them when I'm smiling at the camera. Luke is really cute. And then in the background of all of Luke's is this beautiful little angel, and it's me.
Oh my god. Can't wait to see these beautiful angel photos.
If your kid was wearing that, wouldn't you tell them they were ugly?
No.
Oh, look how cute.
See, and then look how cute Luke is in the...
That's not, look at that beautiful angel.
That's not... Background. No, no, no. That's not like a background picture, but Luke was just like so cute. And then like... They take those good ones.
They take that.
Yeah, and then they take those good ones of him eating, and they take that of me. Like, they just weren't like good.
Like, where is people. This?
This is in Hawaii too. Mm-hmm. And like,
yeah, look at this on the
Luke. Luke gets that picture in the chair, and I get that.
That's so funny. Well, you're so awkward.
And Luke gets that, and then like I get that.
Like, they're just, oh wait, go back to that one.
They just were not. They obviously had a more favorite child, like...
Oh, he's so cute.
Luke was, like, super cute. And then there's me.
Show me some more awkward photos of you. Oh, get that one. Get
that one not right even there. That bad. Let's just look at it. Gwen, smile. Okay.
Losing some teeth.
Super awkward. Luke, smile. Okay. Model pics for Luke.